This tutorial will show how to back up your stickies on your Apple computer. To back up your stickies, you need to locate the stickies database file, which is located in the library folder of the home directory or house icon. The catch is that some operating systems will show you the library folder by default, while other ones have hidden the library folder by default. In any case, the first thing you have to do is make sure your stickies application is closed. So I need to close my stickies or quit so that I can back them up. Next, I need to determine what operating system I'm running. I'm going to come up here to the Apple icon in the top left-hand corner and choose About This Mac. And under OS X, I can see what version my computer is running. If you're running 10.9, then you're running Mavericks. 10.8, that's Mountain Lion. 10.7, Lion. And then 10.6 is Snow Leopard. Lion, Mountain Lion, and Mavericks all hide the library folder from you. Snow Leopard does not. So let's start with Snow Leopard. If you look at this screenshot here, here's the house icon, inside of which are the familiar folders Desktop, Documents, Downloads, and the library folder, which we're looking for. If we come over to this window, here again is the house icon, the home directory, and here again are Desktop, Documents, Downloads, but no library folder. So, if you don't see a library folder, this is what you need to do. Go up to the Go menu, and then on your keyboard, hold down the Option key to reveal the library folder so that you can click on it. Now that you're in the library folder, the process is the same regardless of what operating system your computer is running. Scroll down the list of folders in the library until you find the one file in the list, the Stickies database file. Now you can take this file and back it up to whatever location you're using to back up your other items, whether it's a Dropbox folder, your Google Drive, or an external pen drive or hard drive. Once you've backed up this sticky database file, you are now ready to move on to the new computer, or when you get the computer that's been reimaged back, you just have to then take the sticky base file and put it back in the same location. Keeping in mind, if you're getting a reimaged or a new device, you're probably going to have to use the Go and hold down the Option key to find the library folder so that you can then put your stickies database back up back into the same relative location. Once you've done that, then you can start stickies and all of your stickies should be restored. This concludes this tutorial.